Hello everybody, and welcome back to my Let's Play on The Sims. My name is Squidule, and we're joined back in my Sims Let's Play. Now, we started, we basically finished last episode with Borris cooking a nice meal, absolutely murdering some tomatoes. He's learning how to cook slowly, and he's feeling very confident. Now, we had our first day at work. He's level 2 in cooking. This is amazing. So we're doing really well. We're doing actually pretty darn good. We got into our first fight. We got our first arch enemy. We managed to hug a girl, which for Borris is groundbreaking, and it's amazing. And it's a miracle that something like that has actually happened. So what we're going to be doing in this episode today is we are going to be getting an achievement called Introvert. Now, what I've done is I've moved my webcam to this side of the screen because a lot of people couldn't see what was happening on this side over there, because there was a lot of things that I was reading from the right-hand side of the screen. So yeah, I thought I'd let you guys see what's happening. So this one says, have a sim do nothing social for 24 hours. And my Facebook has just gone bloop. So yeah, he's going to carry on cooking and talking to himself, which he says here, talking with friends, and he's talking to a sink, which is pretty strange, but that's kind of Borris. He likes to talk to himself and talk to inanimate objects like the sink. So yeah, what time is it? It's 2 a.m. We're gonna check how Borris is doing today. We need to come up with some tasks for him to do. So we need to make some more positive movements with trying to get a Mrs. Borris Trotter. So we need to go, we might go around the town, we might go into the local town, go somewhere, try and go to a bar or a club, see if there's any ladies that Borris might like. But yeah, it should be pretty funny. I'm not really sure how it's going to go. We might even have a party if he knows that many. Does he know that many people? I'm not even sure if he knows that many people, to be honest with you. We go to his phone and we could probably say, plan a social event, hire a service, quit job, find a job, travel with. These are pretty cool. Also, I want to check how he's doing. So let's have a look at his needs. He needs energy. He's just been to the toilet. Has he been to the toilet? I'm not sure. He needs to go to the toilet. So that's fine. He's doing pretty good, actually. He is all in green, so that's all we're bothered about. Skills, he's got 2 in cooking. That's his best skill at the moment. He is not a public enemy yet. He's disliked by only 1 person out of 3, and that's the person that we had a fight with. Anyways, what we're going to do, we're going to fast forward at the time. He's out of bed now. He's feeling pretty confident. He needs to go to the toilet. He's got that covered. So he wants to have a drink at the lounge. He wants to also get into a fight again. And he wants to cook an excellent meal. So that's pretty good. That is, they're pretty good wants and needs. It's still pretty early in the morning and not a lot of people's going to be about. So I think what we're going to do is we are going to go for a walk. I want to see this feature. I want to see the travel with. So I want to travel, but I don't know where to go. I want to see where we can actually travel in The Sims and where we can actually meet new people. So here we go. He's on his phone. This is new to me. I don't really know what's going to happen. I don't know whether we're going to go. The screen has suddenly gone really. Ooh, we can actually travel to places. Here we go. So we can go to a museum. We can go to the nightclub. We can go to the gym. We can go to the library. Or we can go to the park. I tell you what, we're going to work our way through this area, okay? And we're going to try and see which kind of people we can meet and see if we can meet anyone new and see if we can basically meet any sort of women. So we're going to go to the park first. We're going to try and interact, see if we can go on some swings and slides because we're so immature and stuff like that. But we're in a good mood. Who knows what happens? We might even, I don't even know if we have to go to work, to be honest. But here we go. First day in the park. He looks very happy with himself, Borris. Look at him. He's got a little cat medallion as well. Look at that. Ah, he's so cute. Anyway, let's see who we actually have in the park. What's this thing over here? We have like a pirate ship. Borris, you can only do this while there are kids playing on the jungle. I want to play on the jungle. Oh, we're playing chess. Who's this, Borris? Who's this? Cassandra Goth. We've already met her before. Look, I think we've already got like a green bar. He's playing chess with a woman. She looks nice, Borris. You could get her. She's on a phone. What can we talk with her? let's talk about... Let's brighten up a day. She's feeling a bit down. Let's see if we can brighten up a day a bit. Boris' new skill in logic will allow him to play card games, chess, and use scientific experiments. As the skill increases, the chance of winning games is also increased, and new interactions will become available on the microscope and observatory. That's quite good. We're having a pleasant conversation with Cassandra. Cassandra was the one that we hugged. I remember now. We've met her again. This could be fate. We're having chess with Cassandra in the park at 5:45 in the morning. This is beautiful. What's this over here? There's like... What's this place? Is this a house? Is this somebody's house? It's a bit of a weird house, isn't it? It's just like a house full of toilets. Is it just like a park toilet? That's the fanciest toilet I've ever seen before. Right, let's see where else we can go in the park. We've got a load more stuff. There's just like barbecues dotted around everywhere. I don't know if this is just like where I live, but if I go down to my park, I'm pretty sure that we don't have a pirate ship, a load of chessboards, and a load of barbecues. Do you guys have a place like that where you can just randomly just barbecue in your park? Because honestly, I've never seen something like that before in my life. Can we go and explore around here? What's this over here? This will be looking for more frogs. I don't think we want to go and look for any more frogs. We're going to try and improve our relationship with what's her face? Who's this woman? Who's this woman getting involved? What are you doing, lady? What are you doing? Oh, she doesn't like Boris. Oh, Boris, this is perfect. She doesn't like me, right? Show off muscle. Well, Boris always wants to be a public enemy, so what we can do is we can get into a fight with her. Let's see what we can do. More choices. Mean. Insult. Let's insult Katrina. Let's do this. We like Bella. We like Cassandra. We don't like Katrina, okay? So we can be friends with her, but we can insult her. Let's... more choices. Mischief. Let's scare her. We haven't got the option to fight her yet, so that might come. That might happen pretty soon after we. Oh no, she liked it. You're not supposed to like it. We're supposed to be giving her mean interactions. We're 14 out of 25 of mean interactions. Insult. We're gonna insult her. Here we go. We can try and get this up to 25. I don't know what happens when we actually do it. We'll have to find out and see what actually happens when we insult 25 people. We might get some kind of trophy. What do we do now? Let's... more choices. Mischief. Start a rumour. We're going to start a bad rumour on Katrina. Are we telling her about a pirate ship? Who's this dude? It's the gardener. Look at this guy. He's playing chess in the morning before his work. We're doing... Oh, she's run away. Where's she going? Boris, you scared her away. Where's she going? Let's see where she goes. I'm intrigued. Oh, there's a fisherman. What are you wearing, mate? You are wearing some crazy outfits. She's going. Where's she going? What's this over here? There's a nice little packed bench. There's a piece of trash that's been thrown over. She's smashing up rubbish. She is a bit of a rebel, isn't she? What is she doing? She's a public enemy. She's a bit of me. She ran all the way over there just to smash up some rubbish. That is not good. Let's see what else we have over here. We've got some signs. We can go fishing. Boris. Okay, we're going to get our fishing skills up, Boris. Look at these, like, 2D trees. What on earth is that about, EA? Come on. It's like a 2014 game and they put, like, cardboard cut-out trees in the scenery. That's never good, is it? It's not good. They go to all this work of making a beautiful game and then they put some cardboard trees there. Right, anyway. We're going to go fishing. Where is it gone? Come on, Boris. Also, I want to try... Oh, she's following us. The crazy lady is following us. What are you doing? Can we throw her in? Can we throw her in the river? That'd be funny. We can use her as bait. Oh, she doesn't like Boris at all. Boris just started fishing and she was like, this guy again. I see what he does. I see if he can catch some juicy fish. We can bring it home and cook it, Boris. That's what we can do. Does he have work? This is what I want to know. I want to know if he has work on it. He's pretty tired. Where is my work? It starts in 9 hours. We've got plenty of time. We've got enough time to start fishing. Okay, so what else does he want to do? He wants to look at himself in the mirror. He wants to cook an excellent meal. He wants to get into a fight. We can do all of these things. I'm going to fast forward the time a bit. We're also making good progress in our relationships. With what's the face? I can't even remember. Borris caught a perch worth $7. What else might be out there? Okay, we're going to keep fishing and see what else Borris can find. Maybe he can find a buried treasure. So maybe a treasure map. Maybe a Wellington boot. Something like that. We might find something cool. We'll see. We're going to carry on fishing and get his skills up because he's not... Well, he's pretty tired. We'll go home soon, Borris. I'm going to fast forward this and then we'll go home. And we'll get you to bed. Looks like the fish in this area are too crafty for Borris. Try fishing somewhere else until he has a skill. Oh, no, Borris. You're not good enough to fish in these areas yet. You need to be a better fisherman. Right, he's feeling playful. We need to get him home. That's what we need to do. We really need to get Borris home now. He's already chatting to another dude. He's chatting with Stanley. He needs to grab a serving because he's a bit hungry. But he's very hungry. Okay, can we send him home? Can we send Borris home? I'm not sure how to do this. Let's see. Where is he? Where is Borris? I want to see where Borris is. I've lost Borris. Where is it? He's down here. He's feeling very tired. Look at him. He's slouching. He's not having a good day. Borris looking very unhappy. And this guy's got the weirdest grin on his face. I don't like this guy. He's creepy. Look at this. Look at this. He's looking very smug. Borris is looking. Look at that face. I don't know how to feel about that. That is, it's very worrying. Okay, Borris, we need to go home. Here we go. We need to say goodbye to our friend. We need to hop home because you're getting very uncomfortable. You're going to get grumpy and you're not going to have a good day at work. And we're probably going to get fired and we don't want to get fired because we like our job. So let's return home. We've had an eventful day in the park fishing and not catching anything useful whatsoever. But we did get our fishing skills up, I believe. And we got our cooking skills up. And we've made some improvements in our relationship. We're one step closer to getting a Mrs. Borris Trotter. But for now, we need to go to bed. Let's see what else he needs to do. He needs to go to bed. And then he needs to wake up in the morning. And then he needs to cook a meal. There we go. We're going to make him cook something. We got level 2, so we're going to go eggs on toast. Okay. Single serving, because he doesn't need that much. Then he's got work in 5 hours. Hopefully he's going to have enough. Oh, I don't know whether it's going to be enough time for a long sleep on it. We might have to neck some coffee. I don't know, we'll see. Because he needs to... Okay, we're going to leave it for like an hour. Okay, stop! Oh, no. Get out of bed. We need to have quick meal. Chips. Go. Go, quick. You've only got literally 25 minutes. You're going to starve to death, Borris. Come on, we can do this, Borris. Come on, how long have we got left now? 23 minutes, 22 minutes, 21 minutes. Quick. He's got to be the slowest walker. It's taking him 10 minutes to get to the fridge. Oh, it's going to be tough. Is he cooking? Yeah. You're really cooking chips? I thought it was a quick meal. How long is this going to take? Come on, Borris, you can do this. 10 minutes left. He's got to be able to cook this in 10 minutes and eat it. I don't know if this is possible. I don't want him to... Don't drop it. There you go. He hasn't dropped it. He's actually improving. He's dropped the actual food. He's got 1 minute till we actually have to go to work now. This isn't going to go good. How long is it going to take him? Eat chips. Just eat the chips. He's going to be late for work as well. And he needs the toilet. We shouldn't have gone to the park. This is setting him up for such a bad day at work. He's already... late for work. He's nearly finished, but he needs to go to the toilet as well. He needs to eat this anger to... Are we going to have a bad day at work? It's such a bad day at work. Come on, Borris. Eat fast. Down in one. Just pick the plate up. Shove it down your neck. We need to go to work. We need to really go to work, mate. Okay. He's not at work. How do we even go to work? Like, do we have a car? He's supposed to... Oh, there we go. Okay, we have to quickly put the chips down, I reckon. We're probably going to have to... okay, let's just go to work. We need to go to work right now. Otherwise, we're going to get fired. There we go, Borris. Go. I like how that's like his work gear, like the clown gear. He's probably going to wee-wee himself at work. But it doesn't matter. We actually are at work. We're at work now. 6 o'clock. He's got a big day of mischief ahead of him. A lot of you guys said to make the videos a bit longer, so I'm trying to make them at least like 15 minutes long every episode. I'm trying to do them every day as well. If I don't do them every day, then they will be out the next day, so we're doing alright with The Sims Let's Play. I think this is episode 7, which is pretty good. I hope you are all enjoying it so far. Borris is back. He's feeling uncomfortable. Poor guy. We need to sort him out. What does he need to do? He needs to have a shower. Here we go. We're going to take a shower. We need to get him to bed. He's had a long day. We've had a long episode. Been at the park, we've met some new people, we've been fishing, we've played chess, we've been to work, we've brought home some money. I want you guys to leave some stuff in the comments of what you want me to do with Borris, whether it be in, if you want me to buy some new stuff for the house, whether you want me to basically try and do more stuff like relationship-based, career-based. Just give me some suggestions and then, yeah, I'll make sure I will do them in the next episode that I play. So, yeah, let me know, because I like reading your comments and the input you have in this series. So, yeah, let's carry on. We're going to get him up. He's taking him a long time to actually get sorted, because he's falling behind on quite a lot of these things. There we go. We're going to get your bladder all the way out. And then we're going to make him... We're going to make him cook a fish taco. Maybe. No, BLT. Let's do a BLT. Okay, here we go. Single serving. And after he's cooked his meal, we're going to probably end the episode here for today, guys. We've been doing all right. I think one of the things I'm going to do is get him some cooking books, because, he seems to really like cooking, but he needs to learn more. So, yeah, let's get him some books. Get him cooking. And, yeah, we're going to have to clean this up as well. We can eat it. Should we eat it and clean up? I don't know, because it might actually give him... What's he done? Pretty tasty from the food. That was a fairly delicious dish. Very good, Borris. Very good. Right, we're going to stop it here. We're going to end the episode here today, guys. As I said, make sure you write in the comment section below some suggestions. I'm going to carry on with Borris's life. It's getting interesting now. We're working our way up in the career, and we're earning a decent income. We've got a long way to go before we can become the public enemy number one. We've got a lot more people to annoy, a lot more fights to get in. We need to, we really do need to annoy a lot more people, because at the moment we are basically, where is the thing now, the skills, it's not the skills, here we go, we got 16 out of 25, we need to annoy a lot more Sims, so we're doing alright, we're getting there, slowly but surely. So yeah, anyway, my name's Screwly, hope you have enjoyed this episode, and I will see you later, bye!